All right, when I watered both these plants in, I used a little fertilizer. See, my fertilizer, it's a little blue. I did that because when the plants start growing their roots, I want some nutrients readily available to them. So there's something for them to start growing on with. You can use any general purpose fertilizer from a garden center. There's some that are specifically for houseplants, indoor, outdoor, high acid. I think just a general all-purpose will be fine, like a 20-10-20. And I would use it full strength. You could water with every watering or, once a month. It's how fast you want your plants to grow. If you want them to really take off, you could use fertilizer with every watering. But if you don't want a plant that's going to become overgrown, you could fertilize it a little less. So I would suggest maybe like once a month, it would be fine.